to Giro Rosa, my amazing teammates. I'm getting filmed, like that's pretty cool. I'm famous. What more do you want from your birthday?
And Nico have a big problems because his fingers are a little bit too big for this. First he needs to do some hours on piano. Yeah, we call this eye socks.
No, this is for Pat and boys in the car, so they don't overheat.
Yeah, balls.
Bella Ciao was it last year, so it's been good. You sign on and you hear the song and you get the energy to sign on, especially day 7, 8, 9, 10, where you're a bit like on the podium. Here we go again. But yeah, still some discussions going on, like what will be our podium song this year, and yeah, we're a bit undecided yet, especially Roy wants to have a horrible song, so maybe people can give us a recommendation for this year.
What's on the waffle?
Nana and Jeff, otherwise known as the BJ.
I saw what?
Yes.
It's working.
Make the work, the GoPro work. That's the goal of the day. Switch on the GoPro.
Che organizza l'inseguimento. Ma ora sembra di
good job, Lucy. Go now, go now, come. Come on, don't look back. Just go.
Back. E adesso con Scott è al comando
good job,
di questa splendida.
All the way to the finish now, all of you. Come on, Lucy.
I did. I committed the cardinal sin. I pumped my fist before I crossed the line, and yeah, came second. Oh, that hurts. It hurts physically and it hurts emotionally to be so close to my first World Tour win and then lose it on the line.
We didn't stress when Taylor Wiles went, and then we had the plan to make it hard from about 3k to go. And Lucy made a really strong attack, but she just needed about 1 meter less of road, I think. So she can be proud of second, but all good moving forward.
I have no words. It's life. What do you want me to say? So close but so far, isn't it?